when we moved to, you know, California, I do some of my friends who were burgeoning celebrities at the time, I cut their hair. David Caruso and Dennis Quaid, Dan Aykroyd. I know where everybody's bald spot is.